Nefosky ASMR. And today's video, I wanted to give a back massage. Hopefully help her a little bit. And her week. I would like to start with my favorite spray. And to set the intention, for this massage. This won't be a deep tissue or an intense massage, but more like a relaxing and intentional care and love depositing. Strokes and some very soft dry brushing. So I will start with just that, with a little brush. is not the first time that I'm using this little brush. It was a very unexpected and random, I would say, purchase. But it's soft bristles. And its gentle touch. Turned out to be more than I could have anticipated or hoped for. So now I will use some moisturizing cream. Go in with some massage movements. Gently pushing upwards and away from her core with the intention of releasing any stressors. And even anxieties trapped in the body. what happens to us in our lives. Usually tends to get trapped on our backs. Whether that is a hard day's work, or a lot of tension from holding our body firm if we're upset, our upper bodies not only holds our heart, but at the same time connects our neck and our head. So if we have a lot of tension trapped in the body, a lot of pent up emotions, it is also very common to be experiencing tension headaches, jaw pains, and similar feelings. focusing a little bit around the neck and shoulders. With a specific stress relief oil. That is why I elevated the head a little bit with a pillow. I'm rubbing it in between my palms to release the aromas and warm the oil up. Use the stress relief oil closer to the head. So the sense of smell and help and enhance the feeling. And now, to completely finish off, I will cover her with the initial sheet. In order for body to spend a few moments retaining the heat and a some mindful intentional pressures. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. And that you'll be able to find your relaxing moment in your day.